number two. Stupid, man. It's just a whole bunch of people dying for nothing. You know. It's really stupid.
Calvin J. Spain. I grew up in Rutherford, served with the famed Tuskegee Airmen during this war. I served in the U.S. Army Force 302nd Fighter Group and the 100th Squadron as part of the famed Tuskegee Airmen, the first ever group of black Army pilots. I was among an elite group of Tuskegee Airmen who escorted B-17 bombers and reconnaissance planes over Nazi Germany during this war.
So, what was so important about what you guys did?
We are the Tuskegee Airmen. We were the first black servicemen to serve as military aviators in the U.S. Armed Forces, flying with distinction during the war. Though we were subject to racial discrimination both at home and aboard, our 996 pilots and more than 15,000 ground personnel who served with all black units will be credited with some 15,500 combat stories and an over 150 distinguished flying crosses for their achievements. The highly publicized success of the Tuskegee Airmen helped pave the way for eventual integration of U.S. Armed Forces under President Harry Truman.
Wow, history is pretty cool once you think about it, huh?
You need to get out of here. You and me have history to make.
All right, Sergeant Spain.
All right.